Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 3. Going to be, it's going to be finishing up the main quest line here. We're going to be getting into finishing all that up, and then we'll start some DLCs. Maybe I'll do a few side quests here and there, but we'll hop into the DLC. But let's get going. Got to catch up to Liberty Prime. Nothing over there, he's just shooting off into the air. Rock and roll. Lions and clovers, someone else. I think it's Star Paladin Cross or Paladin. Oh my god. I did not remember this.
0%.
I'm getting like New Vegas and Fallout 3 all confused in my head. Oh my god. I really haven't seen any actual enemies.
Democracy is truth.
I mean, like, I see them shooting at stuff, I don't see any actual enemies. Probably should have left her over behind, I have a feeling she's gonna die. Holy hell, dude. Let's take a second to loot. Oh my god, dude. Crippled. Hold on. Go. Dirty water, Nicola. Go with the medics. Back to the doctor. Alright. I'm no longer crippled. Stop it. Paladin Vargas is about to die. There we go. I'm just gonna stay at a distance, I guess. I don't think it needs me. Somehow Clover back up. I thought she died. I thought one of those bombs fell on her. There goes Clover.
Lethal force engaged.
When you know you're a boss, when you're carrying a Gatling laser in your hand. Oh shit, there actually is Enclave soldiers here. Come here, bitch, you got Tesla armor, I want your Tesla. I don't know, maybe you don't have Tesla. No, you don't have Tesla. You're just a basic bitch. You're a regular Enclave. Getting like frame rate on this lag. What the hell is going on here? Clover is not using her gun. This is an issue. Could be an issue. Go ahead and loot them. See, since we're doing DLCs, I do want to loot because I probably need other. I'll need bottle caps for some of the DLCs. I won't need it for Pit, which I think I'm gonna do first because it's probably my least favorite DLC. Come here. Oh, the guy that was like camping behind it? Ooh, he's a nice loot. There's another guy over here by the car. Got the wall up. But I don't see him. So, onward. Let's see here. Before we get into the nitty gritty, let me go ahead and repair some of the stuff that I picked up. Plasma rifle. Then repair that. Alright. Keep going. Should probably be using my laser rifle, but I don't want to use the
titanium alloy supplemented by enhanced photonic resonance barrier.
Oh, we're almost there. Just gotta break down this barrier.
Stratagem. Inadequate.
Okay, I should probably not be doing stratagem. Knowing my luck, I'll get glitched.
Overcharge.
I'm jumping off the edge. Get full health is what I'm doing. Quest added Project Impurity. Damn it. How do I get out? How do I get up? I'm a bitch. The hell's Clover? Just up there. No, what the hell? I can't get back up. What the hell is this? This is what I get for being stupid. I can't get back up. No, what the hell? What the hell is this? Man. Why would you do this to me, game? I was just messing around. Oh my god, there really is like nowhere to get up. Getting irradiated, oh my god, this is just... it's just a damn joke. Ah, here we go, I think, yep, here we go. There we go. We're back up. A long way from where we're supposed to be, I think. Where the hell is Clover? Didn't tell me Clover died, so where is she? Oh, Clover. Oh, there's Liberty Prime. That's what it's called, right? It's called Liberty Prime. Alright. Where's the gift shop? Where's my bitches? Next world pick. Okay, I get it. Oh, I saw a dude's body go flying. Where did that go? Oh well, let's go ahead and head on up here and loot these poor guys. Oh god, there's some more coming. Don't mind me, I'm just looting your friends. Tesla armor. Go ahead and repair this Tesla armor. Do that. Just we'll do that. Oh god, Clover, don't get yourself killed. Oh man, this is a one shot, one kill. To the dome. It's a one shot, one kill. No, I don't want him. No, what the hell? There's not a... Maybe I should have been using this thing from the beginning. Holy shit. I hit Clover? Come here, bitch, stop. Oh my god, he exploded. That is good from range. That. Oops. I missed. Dude, the hell? No! What the fuck? You shot Clover. Clover, no, 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 no! I got you covered, Clover. All right. Ahead and loot all these guys before we think we need to go through the gift shop, I think. So I came up here for nothing except for loot. Loot the bodies.
Ew.
Okay. Ah, great loot. A bunch of laser pistols. Still got exploded into chunks. I don't even know how that happened. What the hell, they end up in chunks? Okay, there's this goo pile over here. Alright, I think we're good. I think I looted everything that matters, I guess. I don't think I got everything, but that's fine. Good. Let's continue. Let's head into the gift shop. What was over here? Nothing. Alright, into the gift shop we go. Alright, so she comes with us. So it's me, Clover, and Lions. They in here? Yeah, they are. Come here. Oh shit, I need to heal. Okay. Aid. Cram and smash. Nuka-Cola. Squirrel on a stick. Go with that. Hit up one right away. One psycho. One medic. Yeah, I don't like her. Come here, basic bitches.
My leg.
These dudes are rocking Tesla. Clover! Out of the way! Okay. Hold on, we're not advancing yet, guys. I wanna loot these. I wanna be a little whore and loot everything. Ooh, another plasma rifle. Let me take this Tesla armor. See if I can repair still. Yes, I can. Can't repair the helmet, but that doesn't put me over a weight limit, so we're fine for right now. Here's one body, laser rifle. I don't know where the second body is. So, all right, moving on. Let's go ahead and repair some weapons here. Let me repair this. Get that up. Go ahead and repair laser pistol. Let's do assault rifle or laser rifles. Plasma. Alright. So I think this is... We can go through this door to the Memorial Rotunda. I think this is where we need to go. I probably should start looking at the bottom of my map to tell me. Or the bottom of my screen, because I'm
you
not...
again. I can't say I'm surprised.
You and your ilk seem hell-bent on destroying everything our government has worked to achieve. There's nothing to stop me from killing you this time. Let's end this.
I'm gonna enjoy killing you,
Colonel. You're in over your head, I'm afraid. But this is the path you choose for yourself. Tell your father I said hello.
Alright, dude. You know what? I don't want to kill him first. Oh, God. What the hell? Okay. I can't see. Dude, what the hell is going on?
I'm glad that's over.
Wow,
well,
you guys are just
that takes care of that. By now, the Pride should be mopping up whatever opposition is left outside. Let's get this room secured.
Hello? Guess that means I need to loot.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Oh, I did not want that minigun. What's it worth? Hold on, let me see here. It's a minigun. It's got some value. I guess I'll go ahead and take it. I don't even know where Autumn went.
What's going on?
Go ahead and repair the miniguns.
Value going up a little bit. And we have a serious problem. The facility has been damaged during the fighting. Some of it looks accidental, some of it in sabotage. There's pressure building up in the holding tanks. It needs to be released now, or else the whole facility could explode. To release the pressure, you're going to have to turn the purifier on. Do you understand me? It has to be turned on now. If I'm reading this right, I'm afraid there are lethal levels of radiation inside the chamber. I'm sorry. I wish there were some other way, but there's just no time. It has to be done now, or the damage will be catastrophic.
Well, so much for celebrating. One of us is going to have to go in there and turn the damn thing on. And whoever does it isn't coming back out. Not exactly how I imagined going out, you know? So, what should we do? Draw straws?
Let's say there must be some other way.
I wish that were true. Really, I do. But you heard Dr. Lee. We have to do this right now. Or who knows how bad it'll be. One of us has to go in there.
Well, you go ahead and do it, Lions.
So that's how it is? So much for chivalry.
I'm a chick.
Fine, I'll do it. But I need the code.
Code is 216.
Okay, I got it. I guess if this doesn't work, we're screwed anyway, right?
I just wanted to say thanks, and good luck.
Good luck? That's it? Fine, thanks. Now, let's get this over with.
Hello.
Cycle the airlock. I mean this. Yep. No, Clover! Clover, no!
This place sucks.
No, Clover!
And so it was that the Lone Wanderer ventured forth from Vault 101, intent on discovering the fate of a father who had once sacrificed the future of humanity for that of his only child. The Capital Wasteland proved a cruel, inhospitable place, and the Lone Wanderer ultimately surrendered to the vices that had claimed so many others. Selfishness, greed, cruelty. These were the values that guided a lost soul through countless trials and triumphs. It was not until the end of this long road that the Lone Wanderer was faced with that greatest of virtues, sacrifice. But the child refused to follow the father's selfless example, instead allowing a true hero to venture into the irradiated control chamber of Project Purity and sacrifice her own life for the greater good of mankind. Thankfully, when selected by the sinister president to be his instrument of annihilation, the Wanderer refused. Humanity, with all its flaws, was deemed worthy of preservation. The waters of life flowed at last, free and pure for any and all. The Capital Wasteland, at long last, was saved. So ends the story of the Lone Wanderer, who stepped through the great door of Vault 101 and into the annals of legend. But the tale of humanity will never come to a close, for the struggle of survival is a war without end. And war never changes.
Easy now, take it slow. Don't move too quickly. It's all right, you're in the Citadel now. Relax. I was starting to think you might never wake up, despite assurances to the contrary. It's good to see you on your feet again.
What happened? How'd I get here?
Please, relax. Everything is fine. You were found unconscious in the purifier control room and brought back here for treatment. Quite a bit has happened since then.
What about the purifier? Did it work?
Indeed, it did. The tidal basin is full of fresh, clean water now. We've been working to see that it's distributed to as many people as possible across the wasteland. In fact, I'm hopeful that soon we won't be referring to the wasteland any longer. None of this would have been possible without the efforts of both you and your father. I doubt we shall ever be able to truly repay you.
Did we win? Did we beat the Enclave?
Yes, we most certainly did. After securing the purifier, our forces were sent to deal with the Enclave in full. The Pride and Liberty Prime made short work of their base of operations and have since been cleaning up pockets of resistance.
So what happens now?
Well, that's really up to you, isn't it? The Brotherhood has a clear plan of action. The remnants of the Enclave must be swept away. The Pride has been working to this end ever since we took the Purifier back. The only remaining question is whether we can count on you to help us.
Is there any way I can help?
Indeed. We can use every able body available to us. To that end, I'm going to circumvent our standard recruitment procedures and declare you a Knight of the Brotherhood of Steel. Before you do anything else, please speak with Scribe Rothschild. I'm sure he'll be pleased to see you again. He can brief you on the details of the last few weeks, as well as where our efforts are focused now. I understand that you've been through quite an ordeal. But the sooner you can talk to him, the sooner we can put an end to all this.
I'm sorry about Sarah.
I appreciate that. As a soldier and a leader, I know that losses are unavoidable in times of war. But as a father...
Okay, let's go.
Please be careful. I would hate to lose you again.
Level up. Small guns going up to 50. Let's see, where do I want to put the last 8 points? Put it in to enter. Well, hold on. Go up to 40 with energy and small guns. Let's go ahead and bump. Let's bump repair up by 5. Alright, now. What are we looking at? Light step. You'll never set off an enemy's mines or floor-based traps. Lawbringer. Evil character you kill will have a finger on their corpse. The finger can then be sold to a certain opponent. For caps and positive karma. Contract killer. Your limbs only receive 50% of the damage they normally would. Let's go with this. Alright. Wait. I could take that and it wouldn't be stealing.
Welcome.
Where am I? Where the heck is Clover also? Aqua Pura. Hunting rifle. Aqua Pura. So that must be what the water is called now that we purified the water. Empty Nuka-Cola. Got Aqua Pura. Pack of cigs. Pack of ciggies. Okay, where does this take me? Okay. I think I had Rothschild's in the lab. I also want to go to the armory. Sell off some of this stuff and buy some ammo, I think. So I think this is broken steel that we're gonna end up doing here first.
You honor us with your presence.
I'm not sure how exactly broken steel works. I don't exactly remember. But I think we're gonna end up having to do it first. So I'm still missing one of the DLCs that I can't put it. There's the pit, Mothership Zeta, Broken Steel, and I don't know. What the hell is the fourth one? What does Aqua Pure do? 20 plus 20 HP. It's pretty good. Let's see. Takes up one weight? Really? Kind of ridiculous. It really has some shitty value. Oh, I still am overweight. Drop the hunting rifle,
Cut
I guess.
Cut it out!
I don't want the Aqua Pura. The Aqua Pura. There we go. So we'll be using those to heal up here for a little bit. Let's go ahead and head into the lab. There's a bunch of interesting dialogue at the end of the game I know you can get. There's some that's a little cooler than others. Mine wasn't the greatest, but still the ending. Still the ending I got. Where is the armory? That's the restroom. I think it's on the opposite side of the restroom. Oh, that's the mess hall. This is the armory. Good. Thought that was some armor. Alright.
What do you need?
First, can you repair my shit? 487. Alright, this is not bad cap-wise to repair. Alright. Night Captain. I'm gonna keep my Tesla armor. But you can have laser pistols. Laser rifles. Okay, for now. That's it. Let me see what you got ammo-wise. Some pretty weak. Pretty weak. I don't know. I mean, shotgun shells. It's 0.308 what the sniper takes. Yeah, let's grab that. I don't even know what the electron charge packs give you. She have frags. She has a one frag. Do that. Frag mine. Give me your stim packs. There we go. I'll take the BBs. Why not? Let's go ahead and take these. This stuff. The ammo. Take the missile. Take the 32s. Weapons. Pulse mines. Plasma mines. Minigun. Okay, let me reduce how much of this I'm taking. So, take about 200. Go down to about 200. I don't even know what that does for me. And let's take about 200 of this. So let me take 300. Hold on. How many energy cells opposed to electron charge packs do I have? Charge packs, I got 582. Energy cells, I have 623. I actually really don't think I need these energy cells. So let me just get the electron charge packs. And sell her the Aquapiras that I looted. That's almost it. Maybe I just shouldn't get that ammo, or all of it. Yeah, I want to get more caps. So let's go ahead and 275 back. Let's go ahead and send the darts back. And then what is that? 10 BBs? There we go.
Try not to break it, outsider.
Thank you. Go talk to Rothschild. See what's going on here for Broken Steel. Is this him? No. Is this him? This is him.
Well, it's good to see that you're on your feet again. I assume Lyons is immediately throwing you to the wolves? Has he told you what's been going on while you've been resting?
I've learned a little bit, was hoping you could tell me more.
Yes, I believe I can. Step over here for a moment, will you?
Okay. More Aquapura!
I'll give you a brief history of what's happened over the last few weeks and what's going on now. As you well know, this all began with the Enclave's occupation of Project Purity, here. After their defeat at the Purifier, Liberty Prime was deployed to their main headquarters here. It has been completely destroyed. Based on a combination of intelligence and field reports, other Enclave locations throughout the wasteland were found. Cut off from their leadership, it was expected that their forces would be in complete disarray. This has not been the case. Based on data and tech gathered from these locations, we've determined that the Enclave forces are still maintaining remote communications. We isolated the transmissions and found their origin point, an old military installation in Rockland, to the southwest. Our advanced scouts have checked over the area, but no easy access to the facility was found. So we're making our own access point. Paladin Tristan is leading the team setting up forward base in an old car tunnel near the site. Once he's settled, Liberty Prime will be deployed. Prime's directive is to neutralize their defenses and create an entry point for the team. The team will move in, eliminate any opposition inside, and cut off their transmitter. Any relevant data should be brought back here. Now, did you have any other questions?
I don't think so. I don't think so, but did it upgrade? Did it update my quest? No. So, aiding the outcast is the other one. This is Mothership Zeta, this is the pit. I don't know what these two are.
If there's anything else you'd like to know, I'll tell you what I can. Otherwise, Paladin Tristan will be waiting. I'll alert him that you're on your way.
Alright. Alright, I gotta go now.
And so you go.
Okay, so meet Paladin Tristan at the Rockland Car Tunnel. Let's get out of here, and then I'll call it an episode. So we're going to be using Aqua Pura here for a while as my healing, because I picked up a lot, and it also weighs, so I don't really want to worry mess with that. Let's go grab Clover real quick in this episode. Hopefully I can grab her, and then we'll head on out. Maybe in the next episode I'll go get the dog. So I need to go all the way over here. So the closest I have is Smith Casey's garage. So I think after this, real quick, I will look up, make sure I remember how to do this. I'll also look up the, here, let me do it real quick. Let's see here. Let me recap the DLCs. Fallout 3 DLC. Okay, Fallout 3 add-ons. So I just want a short list, please. Please be nice. Okay, so we got Operation Anchorage. There we go. The Pit, Broken Steel, Point Lookout, and Mother. Oh, there's five DLCs and Mothership Zeta. So that's good. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go grab Clover, since she's most likely back here. And then I guess I will call it an episode, and we'll go get the dog in this episode. I'm not exactly sure what you can take in what DLCs. I think you can take your followers in Anchorage. I don't think Zeta. But I think you can in Anchorage, Point Lookout, maybe? Anchorage, Point Lookout, Broken Steel, I think, are the three. I don't think you can in Pit or Mothership Zeta. I might be wrong with Mothership Zeta. I'm not entirely sure if they get abducted with you, because you end up on that spaceship, I think. I know what I'm talking about. I don't remember shit. Paradise Falls, a once great community. Eulogies. She should be here in Eulogies pad. Or not. Clover. Okay. Where is she then? Well, why are you guys just like hanging out?
What do you
here?
Want? Make it quick, you're blocking my view.
Ah, fuck you. Where the hell would she be? The slave house. What is this door to? Child slave house. Well, I have no idea where Clover is. Not where I thought she'd be. Maybe she died because she was in that stupid chair. I don't know. Where the hell would she be? She's usually in Eulogy's pad. Go ahead and wait till 8 a.m. We'll check back in Eulogy's pad. I don't know where else she'd be. So this is a little annoying. I lost Clover. Unless I just can't have her for the DLC and they don't want her to be here. Guess maybe that's the case. Seems a little stupid. think it would just tell me. I feel like it should just tell me that. Maybe I'll check the barracks here real quick. That's lock and load. Well, this is kind of depressing. I don't know where she went. So I guess I'm just I'm riding solo. Might be riding solo in the next episode. See, like, I don't know why she'd be in the barracks. It doesn't make any sense because she wasn't a soldier. She was a slave. Because if she was going to be anywhere, she'd be at Eulogy's pad. So I don't know. I don't know where she is. I guess she's just gone. I guess that's just how the cookie crumbles. Guess I'll head up to the front. Maybe I didn't see her when I spawned here. Maybe she's just sitting there now. I wish you could have, like, a house, like, in New Vegas, and they could just go to your house. That would be so much easier than this. Having to remember where they should be. Come on, Clover, be at the entrance here. Well, I don't know where she is. Well, that pretty much takes care of that. All right! That's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out, guys.